So now let me show you another trick. The reason why I leave the tails on the shrimp, I think it's fun. So I grab it by the tail, and when I bite the shrimp, I squeeze it. This way the meat comes out of the tail. Like that.